Good evening. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. All right, let's pretend this is Friday. Pretend. Yay! Okay, a couple things. First of all, my name is Jim Wilson. I'm the choir director. That's why I'm up here. Anyway, welcome to the 2018 Spring Choral Concert. Yeah! I want to thank you all for being here. This has been just a strange week, but we just set everything up in like 2 hours before you guys came, because we had the bar conference and a bunch of craziness. If there's any teachers out there, you know what I'm talking about today. It's kind of crazy, but I want to thank you guys for coming this evening. Anyway, we have a lot of acts for you this evening. Look in your programs. I think there's 26 or something like that. So we have specialty acts, we have all three choirs. We've been doing a lot prior to this concert. We've had Southern California Vocal Association festivals for madrigals, and they received a superior rating. The women's ensemble received an excellent rating, but they were just under superior, so I'm very proud of them. And then on... let's see, this Tuesday, we take the beginning concert choir and we do our thing at El Monte High School, so wish us luck for that. So that would be the end of that. So again, I want to thank you guys for coming. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for allowing me to have your son or daughter be a part of this program, or your friend. Thank you so much for being here. If you're a Valley View student, I appreciate Valley View students, because I don't think that people pay attention to the announcements. We didn't have them today. Hopefully you heard that this afternoon. Anyway, thank you so much for being here. Enjoy, and I'm going to be quiet. So, there we go. Any questions? We good? All right, thank you. So, sit back and enjoy. Thank you very much. Are you clapping because I was done talking?
Good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
Good evening. So my name is Gabe, as you probably see on the... program to give McGrady, and this is...
Say Santos.
And so before we start, I just want to share a little bit about this song you prior see on the program. Just a little background on the song. It's a very emotional song about two star-crossed lovers, you know. That no matter how much they want to be with each other, just they can't. So forgive me. I get emotional, I'm sorry. But enjoy. It's called The Spirit Is Not a Home. Woo! Yeah. Woo!
A stove is a stove. No matter where you go,
a patty is a patty, that's what I say.
A grill is a grill, this is surely so.
And fries should be fries either way.
This grill is not a home. This is not the stove I know.
Now we'll trade it all away. If you'd come back to stay, this kitchen's not the same without you. It's just a greasy spoon.
Just a greasy spoon without you.
Oh, yes, I
know,
yes!
Is this the Rusty Crab? No, it's Patrick. Okay. Thank you, somebody. Okay, hi everyone, my name is Ariel Manuel, and I will be your MC today. So that was This Grill Is Not a Home, our rendition of the SpongeBob scene. Anyone, SpongeBob fans? Yeah! Thank you everyone. so much for coming today. This is the class of 2018's last concert, and we are very sad, but we will sing our hearts out as usual. Up next, we have Roman singing Ain't Misbehavin'. So, one question, do you like jazz?
Yeah.
Okay, enjoy.
No one to talk with, all by myself. No one to walk with, but I'm happy also. Hey, misbehaving, saying I'm not enough for you, for you, for you, for you. I ain't forsaken, the one I love. I ain't preparing, it's true that I'm facing up. Hey, misbehaving, I'm home about it, just me and my radio. And it's behaving, saving my love for you.
Wow. Okay, wait, but raise your hands for Miley Cyrus. Oh, y'all didn't think I was going to say that, huh? Who's seen the Hannah Montana movie? Yup, all my 2000s babies. Okay, so up next is Jennifer singing Butterfly Fly Away.
Hey guys, hopefully you guys enjoy this, because it's my first time on stage. Drive me everywhere. You were always there when I looked back. And you had to do it all alone. Make a living, make a home. Must have been as hard as it could have been. And when I couldn't sleep at night, scared things wouldn't turn out right. You would hold my hand and sing to me. Caterpillar in the tree, don't you wonder where you'll be? You can't go far, but you can always stray. Wish you may, wish you might, don't you worry, hold on tight. I promise you that there will come a day, better fly my way. You got your wings, now you can't stay. Take those dreams and make them all come true. Better fly right away. You've been waiting for this day. All along, you know just what to do. Butterfly, 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 fly away. Butterfly, fly away.
Beautiful how a butterfly becomes a butterfly after it's been a caterpillar, right? Basically, right?
Yeah.
And then there's those awful little boys that find the butterfly and then they take off the wings and make them a caterpillar again. Should have said, no, I'm a stalker, boys. I don't know. Twist in mind, sorry. Happy spring. Butterfly. I'm sorry, I don't know. I'm off my meds. I'm sorry. All right, so. wow, I don't know where that came from. Probably Manny. It was Manny's fault. Anyway, we have concert choir. Let's give a big round of applause.
Concert choir has three pieces for you today. A new day coming. Let my people go. Let my people go. I believe I can fly, and the lovely Karen on the piano. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm so happy that I'm scared.
Another hand for our lovely concert choir. Okay, audience, are we friends?
No.
Yeah.
For those of you who said yes, can I ask you a personal question?
Yeah.
Have you ever had your heart broken?
Yes.
All right. Well, Adele knows how you feel, and so does Cheyenne. So here's Cheyenne singing "Someone Like You."
Sometimes it hurts and you stay.
you guys what you ever wanted? What do you guys want?
Money.
Fame? Love. Me too. Well, Asia's about to tell you what she wants. Singing All I Want.
All I want is nothing more to hear knocking at my door. 'Cause I prayed to see your face once more. 'Cause I had the girl I'm sure. You by my side, but if you loved me, why'd you leave me? Take my body, take my body, and all I want is, and all I need is to find somebody. I'll find somebody like you.
We all feel like we're that one person, doesn't really fit in, but you got the popular kids, you know, you got your people, you have your sports, you got your people who love math, because everyone else hates math, so you gotta be friends with them, because y'all don't have math people out there. Okay. Me too! Well, you know, who's the weird kid? Yep, I feel you. So here, Lindsay's gonna sing Creep.
Your skin makes me cry. float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Fuck her if it hurts. I wanna have control. I want a perfect body. I want a perfect soul. I want you to know that when I'm not around, I wish I was special. You're so very special. But I'm a creep, I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Never makes you happy, everyone. I wish I was special. You're so very special. Thank you.
And
submarines, operator, please put me back on the line. Told my girl I'd be back, operator, please. This is wrecking my mind. How can it be? The voice is calling me, begging lost and found. Time. I should have seen it glow, but everybody knows that a broken heart is bad. That a broken heart is bad. Pick you up, let you down, where I wanna go. To a place I can hide. You know me, I had plans, but they just disappear to the back of my mind. How can it be? The voice is calling me, they get lost and out of time. I should have seen it though. But everybody knows that a broken heart is bad. That a broken heart is bad. Treasure maps, falling trees, operator. Pass me back to my mind. Stolen friends and disease, operator, call me back when it's time. Oh, can it be? The voice is calling me, they get lost and out of time. I
I should have seen it go, but everybody knows that a broken heart is blind. A little broken heart is blind. That a broken heart is blind.
So how was that? That was pretty cool, right? Before we get going and moving on, I want to say something. I need to apologize because when Ms. Cheyenne Hamilton, she came out here to sing the Adele piece, that was our mistake. She did not intend to have Adele be her backup singer. That would be kind of cool. Anyway, right? You know, you're the lead singer. So that was totally our fault. So I just wanted to apologize to Cheyenne. And let's give her another round of applause, please. Anyhow, moving right along, we have the Women's Chamber Ensemble. Let's give a big round of applause there.
The chamber has three pieces for you. The first in Latin, Non Nobis Domine, and So It Goes, and Blessing.
So I will share this room with you. And you can have this heart to break. La 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 la. And so it goes, and so it goes. And you're the only one who knows.
You guys missed it, but she asked me before intermission. I love you. Thank you. All right. Up next, we have Sabrina singing River and Roads with Mr. Castillo on the guitar.
Hi, guys. So, we're going to sing Rivers and Roads. And we wanted to dedicate this to the seniors, but most importantly, my friends. I love you guys. A year from now, will all be gone. All our friends will move away. And they're going to better places. All our friends.
gone away. Nothing is as it has been, and now it's your pain. It's like hell, and I guess it's just as well. But I miss your face like hell. Oh.
Teacher here on our campus. So let's give another round of applause for teachers who help us not only in class, but for our performing arts needs. Okay, so this one, every concert gets a little spicy. So up next is Yancy singing El Latido de Mi Corazón. Before I start, I would like to dedicate this song to my family. To my family because I love them so much, and especially my sister because she really loves the song and the movie Coco. So, I can do that too if you want. So how's everyone's day goes? Good. Not you. It's the next one, I think. Close my fingers. Yeah.
Say that I'm crazy, but call me a fool. But last night it seemed that I dreamed about you. When I opened my
out was a song, and we knew every word, and we all sing along. From a melody played with the strings of our souls, and the rhythm that rattles us down to the bones, a love for each other will live on forever. In every beat of my proud corazón, a love for each other will live on forever. In every beat of my proud corazón. Ay, mi familia, oiga mi gente, canten a coro, let me know. A love for each other will live on forever. In every beat of my proud corazón.
I was watching it in class once, and my teacher got mad at me, but it's okay. It was a great movie. I still did my work, I promise.
Yeah.
Anyway, so switching gears, we have Isabella up next on the Oop singing Riptide.
Taking away to the dark side, I'm gonna be
Introduce yourself because he's funnier than me. So here's Gabe.
Well, good evening again. How are you guys enjoying the concert so far? Good? I guess you guys don't like it that much, huh? Well, I just want to introduce the song. It's called, you know, Silhouettes of Sand. If you're here for the first concert that we did in the fall, I did a song called Sand in Your Shoes. So I'm like the Sandman now, so enjoy.
She's a shadow, a silhouette of beauty in her face that I still can't see. I've imagined her smile since I was a child, but for some reason it keeps hiding from me. Nobody seems to know the way this all goes, but when you know, you just know. But that ain't happened for me yet. Sometimes I wonder if I may have missed it. And time will show. But time moves slow. How long will you make me wait until I see your face? How long till that sacred day when I finally know your name. I never thought it would be true that I would still be looking for my girl, but I'm still looking for you. And all my lonely seasons pass, falling down like rains of sand. In an hourglass, and in time will show. But time moves slow. How long will you make me wait until I see your face? How long till that sacred day when I finally know your name? This is not what I had planned, and I'm not a patient man. All I know is empty hands alone in silhouettes and sand. This is not what I had planned, and I'm not a patient man. All I know is empty hands alone in silhouettes.
sad, sad. How long will you make me wait till I see your face? How long till the sacred day when I finally know your
All right. Who's a fan of Hugh Jackman's and Zendaya and Zac Efron? Anyone know where I'm going with this? Bastards.
Yeah.
All right. Up next, we have Britton singing Never Enough.
Feel your presence and know you're near. for me. Is even the impossible to be reality? Jesus, I believe. Jesus, I believe. I wanna say what you're saying, speaking life to what is dead. I wanna cling to you, Jesus. Hang on your every breath. I need to hear you now. I need to know it's you. I'm standing on your promises. I know your words are true. You're bigger than what I see. It's you in exchange for me. God, even the impossible is your reality. Jesus, I believe. Jesus, I believe. So let your kingdom come, and let your will be done here on the earth, just like here. Standing on your promises, I know your word is true. You're bigger than what I see. It's you in exchange for me. God, even the impossible can be reality. I need to hear you now. I need to know it's you. I'm standing on your promises. I know your words are true. You're bigger than what I see. It's you in exchange for me. God, even the impossible is your reality. God, even the impossible is your reality. Jesus, I believe. Jesus, I my unbelief, God. Jesus, I believe.
Aside for in our lovely little theater, catch Aaron at graduation singing the national anthem. Our last specialty act of the night will be Tamia singing When We Were Young.
Someone I used to know. You look my fear. Nobody told me that you'd be here. And I swear you moved overseas. That's what you said when you left me. You still look like a movie. You still sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light. In case it was like that, we might be exactly like we were before we realized we're sounding old and made us restless. It was just like a movie. It was just like a song.
Say a couple personal things before they come out here. First of all, on a real personal note, today is my oldest son's birthday, Benjamin. He's turning 22 today, so yay! I wanted him to come out here. He's in Chino Hills. He couldn't quite make it. I wish he were here with me. There were times I didn't think I was going to be 18, but that happened. I couldn't stop it. But now he's 22 and taking on the world. So, and I have another one in Dayton, Ohio, doing drum corps right now, doing wonderful things in drum corps. And I think of my own children, it chokes me up. And I think of your children and my groups, you know, your kids that are doing this. What a job, you know? This is not a job, this is fun, this is cool. You know, I'm glad, thankfully, they pay me for it. That's nice. But, you know, it's not a job. It's a career. And this is my 21st year. And even though I get older, this never gets old. Right? This never gets old. So, with all that, welcome the Madrigal Choir.
Y'all want to hear a classic Wilson joke? Two guys walk into a bar and say, ouch.
He didn't say it,
I had to say it. So Madrigal is gonna be singing a bunch of songs for you guys today. We have How Can I Keep From Singing with Christina on the flute. And I Love Her by the Beatles, Give Me Jesus Adoramus Dei in Latin, Requiem and Operator. Enjoy!
Singing. again, Latin. Surprise, surprise. But this piece happened to be about basically the crucifixion of Christ, and we are praising and giving adoration for his sacrifice.
I just want to say a little something about it. Obviously, it's in the program. It's called Requiem. If you're not sure, if you don't know what that means, basically is a mass for those that have died, a mass for the dead. And this was written by a gentleman local here, Cal State Fullerton, I believe, that's where he's from. But it was written about a number of years ago. I want to say, I can't remember, to be honest with you, but I want to say about 15 years ago. And in Asia, they had a horrific tsunami that killed many, many people, men, women, children alike. And the ladies and gentlemen are up here on the stage, on the risers, there to represent those that have died. So here we have Requiem. Can you guys, if possible, back there in the light booth, can you lower the lights a bit, if possible, on the main switch? If you can lower the lights, I'd appreciate it. And what's going on? Thank you. Thank you.
Awesome! Yes! Come on! Yeah. Give it up! One more time! Give it up!
feeling it. Yes. 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 Hallelujah. Yes. Thank you. No. All fun aside. As I mentioned before, you know, when I think about my children, I think about yours. Okay, yeah. They're awesome. All of them. All the choir. Let's give everybody a big
yes.
Thank you guys all again for coming this evening. Again, we've got a lot to do this month. We're just getting right in the middle of it all. And I can't believe that this is the spring concert. It's amazing. We've got tomorrow to sing for our what was here today, our bar conference. We're singing tomorrow at the Moreno Valley Convention Center and doing, you know, a number of these pieces in a cappella with or without the piano. They don't have a piano, so we just, and, you know, giving pitches, and there we go. Oh, yeah, like that? Okay, that's all I get. So we're doing that tomorrow, and like I said, I've got the ladies on Saturday. It's not very fun. We're really busy, and it's a fun busy. Oh my gosh, I just want to make it to the month. But it's because of days like today and children like yours that makes it. Sorry. I'm an emotional person. I have a lot of passion, and it comes out in all ways. So that makes it special. So thank you again. Madrigals, please get those permission slips signed and ready for tomorrow. Get them taken care of. They're going, permission slip. yeah. Sorry, Ms. Johnson. Yeah, anyway. Sorry. Oh, my gosh.
You go, Jacob.
You know, I have to go. I just want me to leave, so let me go. Okay. Anyway, thank you guys. Speaking of going, it is your time. So, Madrigals and the rest, please clean up, and you guys wait for them outside, and they'll be out there with you. Thank you again. House lights up. Thank you so much. Thank you. Please clean up.